Welcome, everyone, to the Tethys Shipyard Strategic Analysis Division, where we study the conflicts of the past and speculate the conflicts of the future. I am Takeshi Yamato, the Yardmaster, joining our host, the House Goat Gamer.
Yo.
We're covering our next battle of the Clone Wars today, the Battle of Christophsis.
Now, for those eagle-eyed viewers going, it says Alderaan.
Upgrade complete.
Well,
we looked through the mod. There was no Christophsis map.
Depressing at best.
As infuriating at worst.
Upgrade complete.
Indeed. So, regardless.
Upgrade complete.
Yes, regardless. We are basically making our own map. Alright, well, we are basically using an alternative map.
Crystal spires and togas for the win.
Moving. Yep.
Building started.
Advancing.
So, Christophsis.
A planet made, well, covered in crystal. This will mostly be a Republic-only thing, because, well...
Done.
If you're going with the,
Ready.
Confederacy, you're basically just blockading the planet and being done
right
with
away.
It.
Instruction complete.
Yeah.
And if you're the Republic, it's basically just a bit of a joke in space.
Building started.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Hate to point this out, but warships don't exactly do well in,
construction complete.
Well, fighting track boats.
Building started.
Upgrade complete.
Yeah. So, yeah. Mostly just Republic side ground battle.
That said, there's also negotiation and diplomacy to make sure that Trench and company don't try and go, hi, let's commit some war crimes.
Turret constructing.
Yeah.
Because it's Trench.
Yeah.
And the Separatists in general, they don't exactly do civilized warfare very well.
Yeah. There is a saying that I've heard a few times in regards to something from another media that could easily be repurposed for the Clone Wars. For the Clone Wars. And I will go ahead and state that rephrased version. Damn CIS war crimes enthusiasts. For those wondering, including probably Ron, the original quote was, "Damn Xeon war crimes enthusiasts."
Turret constructing.
Yes, because despite what many people like to believe,
advance.
Ironically,
move out.
Construction complete.
Yeah, I mean. Colony drops, gas attacks, McCuvey deciding to nuke Odessa as a final FU to the Federation. But that's not what we're talking about. That's not what we're talking about. We are talking Star Wars. But the CIS are just as war crime happy as those fascist bastards in Xeon. So, yeah, you need to do... there's going to be at least some people doing diplomacy to try and keep the war crimes enthusiasts from going war crime happy.
And what is Trench but a war crime happy bastard?
Yeah.
Let's see, bombing a confirmed refugee and medical facility. That's definitely against many civilized rules of warfare.
Yeah.
And you're going to be doing that a lot. It's going to show up at random.
Indeed.
Now, you don't have to like the fact that it's going to happen at random, and you're probably not going to like the fact that I even mention it at all.
But it's going to happen.
Building started.
On the flip side, I think you said, when we were discussing it earlier, I think you said this was from the movie.
Indeed it was, which means you are going to have to deal with the masters of the lesser war crimes.
Construction complete.
Right.
For anyone wondering what the hell I'm referring to,
turret constructing.
A false surrender, otherwise known as perfidy, is a war crime.
Yeah.
Granted, it's a lesser war crime because, really, it results in no civilian casualties and just military ones, in which case,
upgrade.
Basically, no harm, no foul in that regard.
But
construction complete.
It's a war crime in that it's not very friendly.
Indeed. Regardless, you're going to be dealing with
that. Turret constructing.
Yeah. Skywalker and Kenobi.
Turret constructing. Construction complete.
The negotiator and the hero with no fear. And more than likely, Skywalker's new apprentice, Ahsoka Tano.
Construction complete.
Fun times.
Yeah.
Now, you will be attempting to just get this over with as quickly and humanely as possible, but, well, for the CIS, this is going to be hell. Because they just don't believe in being civilized.
No, they don't.
Of course, that's not exactly going to be an easy job for you to deal with. Oh, hell no. For the Republic side, your job is basically to just kick the CIS off the planet.
Though, yeah.
To be fair, that's going to be rather easy. Because, again, Trek boats.
One, two,
yes. Trek boats plus Skywalker, Skywalker, Ahsoka, and Obi-Wan.
The end goal of this entire debacle,
in progress.
Which will be 11 degrees of not fun, is to force the Confederacy off-planet. Which is going to be much harder than it sounds.
Reinforcements available.
Yeah.
They have tanks. Proper tanks.
Yeah. And at this point in time, the Republic, Starfleet, still doesn't have tanks of its own and is just relying on Republic vehicles. Which in this case, this time of the war, will still be mostly focused on their walkers, the ATTE and such. Maybe some repulsor craft.
You know, maybe we should start making some Starfleet arms.
Laser tower destroyed.
Yes, we probably should start. Yes, we should start working on Starfleet tanks.
Yes, but the question is, what shall they be?
Yeah. I think the first... One thing we could do with this map, with this fight, and we'll probably need to go for a vid for it right off the bat, is Tatsuki and the Minerva might be here, and she needs someone to test a brand new... one-person assault tank. that she is testing, that she is developing. She's built a working prototype. She just needs some actual field data, and this is, and one of the clashes on Christophs, this is probably going to be the earliest opportunity for that data.
Our base is under attack. Turret constructing.
And that tank is going to be, well, dun 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 da 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 dun 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 da 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 dun da dun 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 da 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 dun 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 dun.
I do not understand his Star Fox obsession.
It was one of my first games. One of my first console games, even.
We're on our way.
It still holds a it still holds a fond place in my heart.
I'm on it, boss. Copy that, sir.
So yeah, Landmaster.
Constructing unit. Our base is under attack. Turbo laser tower destroyed.
I'm right behind you. Sir, yes, sir.
Upgrade in.
So yeah.
Which Christoph's may or may not be likely, depending on model availability.
Yeah. Well, we'll need to check, but I'm sure there's probably a Landmaster model around somewhere.
I'm not gonna hold my breath.
Fire!
Right.
We got trouble.
Fortunately, there are other options. Some of which are actually really nice and might actually fit in with the Star Wars aesthetic to a point.
Yep.
Beginning construction.
Regardless,
regardless.
Let's move it, boys.
This will end very poorly.
Complete.
For the CIS.
Get ready to turn those clankers into scrap metal.
Well, of course, that entirely depends on.
Acknowledge, General.
Construction complete.
Other matters.
No sign of any more droids.
Job's not over.
Yep.
Move. There.
In short, your job is just to evict the CIS, or just keep the Republic from landing any reinforcements.
Yes, depending on your faction.
Beginning construction.
Should be fairly simple. And once either side has completed their objectives, that's basically that for the mission, and you can deal with any formalities that are needed with dealing with your respective faction in the interim.
Now we're not going to bother touching on the meat of the Clone Wars movie.
Yeah, that was almost entirely small. That was almost entirely Sky Guy and Snips. No major war action in there. Just them dealing with the whole Jabba the Hutt son thing.
The lat is the instant win button.
Yep. So, what's going to be our next major battle? Is that going to be?
I think we're actually going to be focusing mostly on the Outer Ring sieges.
Okay.
Which is not going to be fun at all.
Constructing. No, it's not.
Unit. After all.
Unit destroyed. Unit destroyed.
That said, after the Outer Rim sieges are defeated for, well, the Republic.
What are we gonna do, sir?
It's gonna be a core assault.
Let's move it, boys. Sir, yes, sir.
Yeah. And eventually, we are going to get to the Malevolence.
Well, the Malevolence is actually... That actually is a pretty good point. The Malevolence should be the next thing we deal with.
Right, yeah.
You're right about that, sir.
I freaking love Lats.
What are we gonna do, sir?
Yep.
Instant win button.
Yep.
Regardless, that's our... Regardless, that is the Battle of Christophsis. It's going to be a nightmare diplomatically. Militarily, shouldn't really be much of a problem.
Problem.
We're on our way.
Shouldn't be.
Sir!
Yeah.
I'm on it, boss.
Our base.
The dice can always screw you over.
Which is why I hate RNG. Bye-bye.